Hi, today we're talking about your heart. Your heart beats every minute of every day, even when you're sleeping. Today, let's make a model of the heart and see if we can pump some water. The materials that you're going to need today is an empty jar filled halfway with water, red liquid color, a balloon, a toothpick, scissors, two bendy straws, water in my jar, and tape. First, you will fill your jar halfway with water and add several drops of red liquid watercolor. This represents blood that your heart pumps through your body. Next, you're going to use your scissors to cut off the neck of the balloon. And then you are going to stretch the big part of the balloon over the top of the jar. You want to pull the balloon tight so that the top of it resembles a drum. See how it's nice and tight? Now you're going to use a toothpick to poke a very tiny hole right through the stretched balloon towards the edge of the container. Once you do that, you are going to firmly put, with the bendy side of the straw on top, you are going to firmly poke the straw down into the water. Next, you are going to punch another hole, a tiny hole, about an inch away, and you are going to do the same thing with your other straw. Make sure you firmly press down that straw, and you will see that the balloon is tightly sealed right around the straw hole. Make sure the bottoms of both of your straws are into the liquid. On one of the straws, you're gonna bend over the top an inch and use tape to wrap it around, sealing that straw tightly. This represents a valve. Your heart has valves that open and close to make sure that the blood doesn't flow backwards, just like the water won't be able to flow out of this closed straw right now. Now, I'm gonna press on the balloon and see if I can get the red liquid to flow. See what's happening? Did you see that? The blood does not flow backwards through the valve that is closed. Instead, it flows through the other straw. This straw represents an artery that carries blood out towards the other parts of your body. The artery branches into smaller and smaller vessels that reach all of the parts of your body. I hope you learned something while making your heart model today. Feel free to take a picture of it and post it on social media using the hashtag CosiConnects.